These past 2 days have been really fun, incredible, like just a great experience. It's been a bonus on top of that to play well. For sure, yesterday I was nervous for the first couple holes. Took me a few holes just to get settled in. But now I kind of just realized that, I mean, it is another golf tournament just with another field. But yeah, I think that this experience is definitely going to help me in the future. I mean, playing college tournaments as well, just taking everything that I've learned this week. It's encouraging to kind of see where I stand playing with professionals, and I'd be really excited if I could turn pro after I'm done university. I think it's just playing my own game and keeping calm and just keep on doing what I'm doing right now. Don't overthink everything too much, but just make good decisions and do the best that I can.
I mean, we played with an Olympian and a Solheim Cupper, and she's higher up in the leaderboard than the both of them right now. I mean, it's two rounds, but two rounds goes a long way when it's your first two. Jacqueline now knows what it takes. She said, if I can play like this, I can make the cut. You know, the golf course is playing exceptionally difficult. The rough is long, the greens are firm and quick, and she's five under par. Like, that's really, really good playing.
It's one thing to say, like, oh, I hope I can play on the LPGA in the future, or, like, I think I can do it, but then to actually go out there and do it and prove it to yourself is another thing, which will for sure add to the confidence throughout the entire year and the rest of my career.